Hey guys, so we're starting today's video off with an all-armored base. He's got sheet metal doors on it, so thinking that this one could be pretty cheap, we've got our own turret set up pretty close to the front door. Shouldn't have to worry too much about counters. Anyways, this thing is completely armored, and if we check out the top here, yeah, no ladder hatches or anything, just completely sealed off. So really only one way to hit this thing, which is the sheet metal door. No. Okay, armored door there, so I guess it's not gonna be as cheap as we thought. As long as it doesn't become sealed off, we should have enough to do it. We can do like 5 more armored doors. Okay, this airlock is actually pretty massive, kind of worrying me if we brought enough, but let's keep on going. There's a sleeper? This is MILF clan. Yo, let's go! What the heck? Freaking loaded with M2s, 6 M2s on his body, plus the 7 C4. Now that is definitely gonna help. Bro, sleeping in your airlock, all juiced up. Let's go. Don't even wanna know what these guys are gonna have for loot if that's what he's sleeping with. Okay. Well, we've got a hatch and a door. Let's send 2 rockets here, and then 1 C4 in the door if we need to. All right, some garage doors up here, and that's actually the ceiling of the base. Go ahead and send a few more rockets here, take the garage too. Got coffins, launchers. Check out that tech trash, 120 tech trash, bro. I'm just hoping these guys didn't use up all of their explosives. I mean, he was sleeping with the C4 on him. Go ahead and check where this garage door leads. All right, loaded with double armored doors. Still want to find TC first of all, so I'm going to take this one. See if TC's here on the first floor. Yeah, straight into TC. Let's go. That's too easy. And TC has 40 kissle for 111 explosives. So far, this thing is super profitable. Plus, we still have some doors up here to check. Looks like they're airlocked with garage doors too, but let's get this thing sealed off. Okay, I did hear a mini flying by, so let's try to make this quick here. Let's check where all these armored doors lead. 5 rockets. Should be able to do all of them. Can we get a spot to even shoot, though? Yeah, we should be good here. And counters are showing up right now. It's another sleeper too. Okay, I think auto turret's doing some work there at least. And that's gonna be all of our rockets. This box came through the door, 22 HVs in there. Let's go ahead and check this door here, 1 C4. Okay, boxes. Let's go satchels in there and pipes. We can craft up rockets now if we need to. Counters are coming back around. 2 C4. 1 rocket. Oh, let's go. Just tons of weapons. 30 rockets in there. All right. We just need to make sure we can hold this down. I'm hoping these guys aren't going to blow straight through the ceiling. It's already been weakened a lot. Okay. Let's go ahead and check where these lead and get down out of here. Yeah, they're gonna need a lot of expo if they want to come through here. We'll put some doors down just in case. Okay. Launchers. Oh my god, let's go! Entire box of expo ammo, but the rest of these are empty? Okay, so let's definitely check this other loot room. We're gonna have to move this stuff out of here and get it safe. There's an entire freaking coffin of expo ammo in there. Let's check this last door here. And pretty much empty, I guess. So let's try to get this expo ammo moved down where it's gonna be a lot safer if these guys do come back and blow through the ceiling. But yeah, MILF plan to come in and clutch with the M2s and tons of expo ammo. You take that sulfur and explosives home and craft some C4 too. All right, so yeah, that's basically everything there. I had to go through all their boxes. Not very organized at all. That should be pretty much all the comps. We've got all the expo ammo already brought down here. But let's go. Now we can snowball onto some bigger bases. Insanely profitable raid. MILFClan coming in clutch. Also forgot to mention that 23,000 HUM in the TC. Let's go. Okay, this next raid that we're going for may be a little bit risky. Somebody's literally trying to take down Heli right outside of my raid base. But yeah, looks like they might not have gotten it. I think it's flying away. Let's give it a sec to cool down up there, and then I'll show you guys the base that we're gonna raid. All right, it's been a few minutes, but I did hear an expo ammo raid going on right over the hill there, so we're gonna have to try to be careful. Let's go ahead and check this base out. Armored foundations, and the rest of it is sheet metal. Looks like he's got some double stacking in there with the floors coming through the walls. Definitely want to check out the top of this thing. It'd be a lot easier to defend if we're going from top down. Okay, actually pretty open up here. Not even window bars on it. Looks like that's going to be a triangle, maybe for a hatch or something. Just want to watch out for these guys if they're coming by. Yeah, I guess we go ahead and send it. And that's actually an open door there. That looks like the way down. I guess this is going to be the way up. Let's go ahead and send it. We'll shoot our buildup down too. Okay, let's go. This thing's actually completely open. What the heck? How far can we get down, bro? It's like three garage doors we've already gone past. All right, come to a garage door here, though. Okay, what is this design, bro? Wait, is it completely sealed off? What the heck? All right, we're gonna need to send rockets here. This thing's completely armored off. Here we go. We've actually killed boxes through the wall. Boxes sealed off here below us too. Yo, let's go. What the heck? Freaking loaded with L9s, LRs, AKs. See what was in here. Turret, 25 C4, 64 rockets. Let's go. 190 GLs, dude. M2s. What the heck are these raids, dude? Getting so lucky tonight. Let's blast out the rest of these walls. Try to go ahead and find TC. I bet these guys are going to be here to counter any second. Oh. You know what? I think we killed TC through this wall. Just noticed. Yes, let's go. 200 explosives. Now we can get this thing safe. 25k sulfur ore in there. Okay, I mean, let's freaking go. Didn't even notice that we killed TC. Could hardly see it through the gap in that wall. I guess let's just send a few more C4 here just to check if there's anything else. But if we leave now, we are so much into the profit. So I'm just going to check one last wall, see if there's going to be loot rooms behind here or not. And we need to get out of here soon before those guys do come to counter. Okay, yeah. Just honeycomb there. I mean, there could be some more loot rooms. Is that a Chinook coming in? Oh, and the counters are here. Just heard them walking. They're laddering up. I don't think that they place twig, though. I don't know if they know how to get all the way up here with that twig method. I think we're good. I'll let you know if these guys do break into here and we try to defend it. But yeah, once again, guys, sorry for the short video today. This weekend, I had to run into two spin-botting, aim-botting hackers, and we kind of lost all of our C4 on a raid. So yeah, it was not a good weekend. But I hope to be continuing with more raids throughout this entire week, and let's see if these guys do get in here and we can defend it. And if we do, we have tons of stuff to work with. Bro, what the heck? They just broke their legs like 3 or 4 times. Yeah, they did not even know how to get into the top. So yeah, anyways, if you guys do want to stay up to date with my raids, make sure to get subbed. And I hope to see you guys tomorrow if all goes well and we don't run into hackers. But yeah, wish me luck, boys.